day, 86 people took Shahada.
La,
la
ilaha,
ilaha
illallah.
Illallah.
Alhamdulillah. But the main reason for me being here today is because we're about to unveil something really special. Welcome to Masjid Hanna. Believe it or not, we built this entire masjid with teaching facilities here for the local non-Muslim community as well as for the Muslims and new Muslims. Brothers and sisters, there's just no point in us coming to Africa, getting lots of shahadas, and then leaving the new Muslims without any support. We want to change that, and this is the beginning. We have been training the local Muslims this entire week on how to give da'wah, and today they're with us, feeding over 400 people who have come here for this opening. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said that the most beloved deed to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is that which is regular, even if it is little. So brothers and sisters, what's the difference between someone who gets all this reward and someone who misses out? It's just a few taps on your phone. And who knows, a few years from now, you can have the reward of the good deeds of an entire village just for a small sacrifice every month that you didn't even notice because it's so small. So click the button now and give something small but regular. And don't forget to share this video. Why wouldn't you? It's absolutely free. See you on the other side of this link. Jazakallah khair.